Hey Collective, this is Tiffany Intuitive One. Hey guys, just want to come and see what we got going on in this energy. I hope y'all having a beautiful day. The first card up that popped out here was, will you forgive me? Will you forgive me? This is that same ex, and then the next card popped out was, your ex-lover is in your energy. I mean, we had a message like this yesterday, that this ex-lover wants you to forgive them. They are going through hell right now. Your ancestors is making them pay for everything they have done to you. They wish they never have worked with the blow-up bitch. They wish they never have worked with your family members. Okay? They wish they have never did it. This person's saying, will you forgive me? I shuffled the cards about 3 times. They keep popping out. Mm-hmm. And then your ex-lover's in your energy. This came out second. Yeah, this person, they want your forgiveness. I feel it's your karmic twin. Yeah. This person was into S&M. You didn't know about this shit. This person got some type of sex addiction. And they bisexual as well. We love bisexual people. We love gay people. And you have picked this up. Spirit had told you about this person being bisexual that sleep with men and women. And they into cockhole. And they sleep with men and women, couples. And they are into S&M. Mm-hmm. You didn't know that. You didn't know that about this person until you found out. Spirit told you. Oh, I'm telling you. Okay. Yeah, your ancestors is giving your money back. Yeah, we dealing with some reptilians here. Your ancestors is giving your money back because your ex-lover was a part. Your karmic twin was a part of stealing your money. So I'm telling you, your ancestors is kicking this person's ass right now. They want your forgiveness. It's the only way. But see, y'all two don't listen. This person don't believe in God, and you do. Okay? This person don't believe in ancestors, spirit guides, none of that. This person did not believe in a journey, period. Okay? You warned this person. You told this person who you was to them, and they did not want to go on the path with you. They went behind your back and was working with your karmic family members to steal some money from you. Yeah, your ancestors left you money. Your grandmother, your grandfather, whoever left you inheritance. And your fucking fake ass fucking twin, okay? I call this motherfucker the evil twin, okay? Went behind the scenes and worked with your fucking family members to steal your money. Your ancestors is kicking this motherfucker's ass now. You hear me? Yeah, your ancestors is going to give you your money back. They giving you your money back. We dealing with some reptilians for sure. All right, they was going around town saying that you was fucking schizophrenia. Scared, I mean, really slandering, disframing you, discrediting you. These people knew exactly who you was. They knew exactly who you was. But once you didn't even wake up to the truth yet, and they was going around town saying that you were schizophrenic and you was mental. You had some type of mental illness. And these are the mental ill motherfuckers here. Everything is backfiring on them. Anything they did to you past years ago is coming back to them now. All right? These people ain't getting away with shit. Your karmic twin's going around town lying on you. All right? Because he was listening to the lies their family members is telling him. Or her. Okay? They was trying to snatch your whole life away. They were trying to snatch your whole fucking life away. All right? So they could live off your inheritance. All right? They just jealous of you because you're the chosen one here. All right? Yeah, they angry and confused. They angry and confused because they couldn't defeat you. This karmic twin is angry and confused. This is a main male in your life. This was a main male in your life. All right? Person betrayed you. Yeah, your karmic ex and your karmic ex and your karmic friend tried to murder you. Yes, what are we talking about here? Your karmic ex and your friend, the blow-up bitch. This is the message we had yesterday. Similar. Okay, they tried to unalive you, and then going around town, once you didn't die from their fucking spell work, okay, from their torture for all the fucking years, then they was going around town, because you defeated them, okay, so they was going around your town, your friends and everybody, all your karmic friends and shit was going around town saying that you was mental, because you woke up to the truth, and you started to expose these bastards, all right, your sister-in-law was involved, yeah, she had all your friends, her and the blow-up bitch. Work behind your back, honey. They enraged. They scared. They scared as shit, and they enraged. Yeah, it was a whole lot of manipulation here. They manipulated your karmic twin to come against you, and this motherfucker fell for the bait. So, what the fuck? I think you already forgave this person and you moved on with your life. Yeah, you're moving on with your life. You are being blessed by the Most High. You defeated this fucking coven here. Yeah, you are being blessed by the Most High. Okay. They can't understand why. They confused and angry. They can't understand why. Because all the things they have done to you, they thought that it was going to work on you. No. They knew exactly who you was. They knew you was a chosen one here. They knew you was a light worker. Yeah, a passed on loved one loves you. You have hidden helpers here. You have hidden helpers, hidden angels all around you, protecting you, blocking these people for trying to come in your energy. They did enough. Now it's time for them to fucking reap what they sow. All right, somebody want to come confess. I feel that your karmic twin, this motherfucker talking about they want to come confess now. You already know what it is. Now they going through karma. That's why they want to come confess. They think it's going to make it right with the Most High. No, these motherfuckers never believed in God. All right? Now they need God's help. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Let me tell you something. They going all going down. All of them going the fuck down. For all the shit they did to you. All right? You about to be a rich bitch. I get so hyped. I get so fucking hyped when I see this money coming for y'all. Word, y'all. Oh, man, I get hyped, man, because this shit is beautiful. Yeah, you about to be a rich bitch. All your ancestors is giving you your money back. All right, they giving you your money back. All right? It was on hold. Yeah, because these people were trying to come for you. They was trying to come for it. All right? They getting your money. You getting all your money back. Yeah, that's a yes. They raised so much spiritual warfare on you, man. So much spiritual warfare on you. Your karmic ex-lover. Alright? Yeah, everybody's gonna turn on the blow-up, bitch. Here, because the blow-up bitch had everybody coming for you. Turned your karmic ex-lover against you. Alright? Now this motherfucker wanna come confess. You already know what it was. Alright? They was waging spiritual warfare on you. They was ass projecting you in your fucking dreams. Trying to fucking kill you. Alright? Heavy spell work on you. Pay high priests overseas. Pay high priests in your neighborhoods to work magic on you. Your ex-lover and this blow-up bitch. Not everybody's going to turn on this bitch. Because none of the shit she did work. Now everybody fucking scared. They angry and confused because this shit didn't work. Your sister-in-law, your fucking ex-lover, and this blow-up bitch. All work together. Yeah, you could be a Gemini. Yeah, you on point. You know exactly what it is. It was some life insurance that your grandparents left you. Or your real mother or your real father. These people stole this shit. And your ex-lover got a part of it. Once he got the money, he ghosted you. Okay? He was gone. Alright? Moved out of state and every fucking thing. Moved out of state and every fucking thing. All right, left you in the fucking cold with your fucking left with your money, yo. Yeah, now this motherfucker paying for it. This motherfucker, they took your money in 2019 from 2017 to 2019. They was robbing you of your money. All right, and this motherfucker moved away and left with your money. Now this person, they was raging. Listen, they was conjuring up death spirits to take you out. Him and the blow-up bitch and your sister-in-law. All right? They was waging spiritual warfare on you. They were trying to unallow you for this money. Yeah, this fucking crooked fucking ex-lover of yours and this motherfucking blow-up bitch. All right? Not everybody want to turn on the bitch. Because none of this shit worked. Yeah, they was believing her. She was going around slandering your name, saying that you was a witch, was a prostitute, okay? That you sell your drugs, all right? That you are on drugs. All kind of wicked shit that you rob and you steal and you kill. And these are the killers. These are the robbers here, all right? Huh? Yeah, that shit backfired on them. Yeah, they all going to get caught. You going to get caught. You are going to get caught. You got caught, bitch. All right? You got a past life loving your energy. Yes, that's beautiful. You about to be rich and you got your lover coming. Yeah, you got a past life love in your energy. I feel your karmic twin is this past life lover that's in your energy. This is a karmic past life lover. You may have a choo-choo in your energy as well, too. But we have this past life motherfucker here that turned against you and worked with this blow-up bitch and your sister-in-law, the whole community, all right? There's still some life insurance from you. Once this past life lover, karmic twin, okay, stole this money from you, they ghost you. They was gone. Him and the blow-up bitch. Yeah, but you winning on these streets. You winning. They see now. That's why they want your forgiveness. Yeah, because listen, your ancestors want blood for blood. They try to unalive you. Your ancestors want blood for blood. They're telling you, I told you in the beginning of the read, your ancestors is fucking this person up. Yeah. His ancestors too. Yeah, do you remember who you were? This person's saying, do you remember who you were to me? Like you didn't know. Like you didn't tell this motherfucker, listen, we are soulmates. We are lovers, okay? You told this person and you warned this person, don't fuck with you. You told this person who exactly who you was to them while you was with them. They didn't want to listen. They started to listen to the lies that this blow-up bitch was telling them, manipulating them, all right, to come against you. All right? Now they want a motherfucking for now they want your forgiveness. Okay? Now they want your forgiveness. Your grandfather's protecting you. He's saying he loves you. Yes. That's what I'm telling you. They stole this grand they stole your grandfather's money. Yeah. You're getting it all back. You're getting it all back. They stole your grandfather's money. Your family stole your grandfather's money away from you. And they had this blow-up bitch and your karmic ex, okay, got together to still to get married in your name to steal this money. She went in as you, okay? She went in as you. She went to that court fucking date as you, okay? To steal this money from you. What else we got? Thank you, Spirit. Lord, this is some low vibrational shit. This person is low vibrational. Your karmic ex is low vibrational. This person is on drugs. This person, I mean, on a down low and everything. You picked it up. You knew exactly what was going on with this karmic ex. Yeah, they spell work backfired. They spell work backfired. They were doing spell work on you. All right, Jesus is here. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for being here. Yeah, there was a hidden will. Your grandfather was will. Your grandfather had life insurance. Your grandfather left you inheritance. There's a lot of money these people stolen from you. Yeah, they're gonna have to pay for it. Yeah, you call judgment on these motherfuckers. You call judgment on them. They listen. They were spreading rumors, like I said. They were spreading rumors on you. This blow up bitch and this fucking your karmic twin that want your forgiveness now. This motherfucker went behind the scenes saying the most worst things about you. And all you did was love this person. And once you started to waken up, they started to say you were schizophrenic and you had some type of mental illness. And these are the fucking crazy motherfuckers that belong in a straitjacket. All right? This fucking blow up bitch is gonna be in a mental ward when she get locked up. This crazy bitch. They both narcissistic. Sociopaths. Schizophrenic, bipolar. Both of them are. They both been abused as a child. Her mother abused the fuck out of her. Okay? And she tried to project her energy out on you. Same thing with your karmic twin. This person got molested as a child, abused as a child. And you came into this person like to try to help them, you know, heal that trauma in their life. And they went against you and worked with this fucking karmic bitch. These two abused people. These two people are fucking abused. And they were trying to abuse you. Yeah. They were trying to abuse you. They did. They did abuse you. They did. They mistreated you. Mm-hmm. And you loved this karmic twin. And you loved your friend. The blow-up bitch. You did. He was there for both of them. And they backstabbed you. Yes, your mother's here in spirit. You're having heavy downloads at this moment. Thank you, mommy, for being here. We love you so much. We love you so much. They are being exposed for fraud. Yeah, this karmic bitch and your karmic ex is being exposed for fraud. Now they're in chaos and conflict. They're angry and confused. Because none of this shit worked. They know they're getting caught up now for this fraud. Yeah, they stole your fucking money. Yeah, they did. And tried to unalive you for it. Tried to take you out. Tried to fucking kill you. They knew you was a special child. Yeah, your karmic twin was special too. Until they turned karmic. Yeah, everybody trying to get your money back now. This karmic twin and this blow-up bitch are trying to get you your money back. Ain't that something? They did all of this shit and now I'm wanting to give you your money back. Yeah, it was a bad investment. It was a bad business investment to work with your family members, to work with this blow-up bitch. That's why this motherfucker's going down. Yeah, your karmic twin is going the fuck down. This person's going to jail for stealing this money, and so is this blow-up bitch. And they're going to be in fucking the mental ward, okay? Yeah, the psych ward. This blow-up bitch is a cancer. Yeah, your karmic twin. Yeah, she's scared now. She's scared in the motherfucker now. Yeah, because you persevered through all that motherfucking spell work, all that fucking warfare. Yeah, you fucking trumped these motherfuckers. Yes, you did. You trumped these bastards. And you healed from this shit. You mastered healed from this shit. Yeah, jealous people. They were jealous as shit of you. They were trying to take you out here. They were trying to stop you in your path here. Because this bitch wanted to be you. Your karmic ex is going to have a tragic car accident coming for you if they don't leave you the fuck alone. Yeah, God said it's enough. You got a clean slate here. All right, you have a narcissistic ex trying to sabotage your life. This is your karmic twin. These motherfuckers try to victimize you. Shit, this shit is enough. Yeah, this person's gonna pass away. Their plans fail. Yeah, your karmic twin is passing away. Your ancestors is taking them out. They did spell work on you for you to lose everything. They did spell work on you to lose everything. You got the Galactic Federation touchdown. Let me tell you something. You are highly protected here. Yeah. You got the fucking aliens watching over you. Yes, you do. They didn't know how highly you protected. You got High Council watching over you. They didn't know you was God's child. They knew you was a special child. They knew you was a special child. They knew you was special. Your family knew you was special when you was a child. And they mistreated you. Now they scared to even be in your motherfucking presence. Because everything they have done to you is coming back to them. Alright? Your ancestors is visiting these motherfuckers. Making them remember what the fuck they did to you. From as a child. These old fucking family members. These elders. Alright? Everybody's catching this fucking karma for fucking with you. For treating you bad, Earth Angel. They knew you was an Earth Angel. They knew you was a special child from when you was a child. And they treated you so bad. They tried to shun you. They tried to exploit you. They tried to murder you. Your family members started this shit. Fuck this karmic ex. Fuck this blow up bitch. Your family members started this shit. These old motherfuckers that's old as fuck now that's going to hell. Because these motherfuckers never believed in God. They time is near. For how they treated you, Earth Angel. Nobody want to go repent. They don't even know how to fucking repent. Because they never believed in the Lord. Yeah, everybody trying to now get right with God. You was never believing in God from the jump. Because they would never have treated you like this since you was a child. Alright, they put you through hell. Some of y'all been molested, some of y'all been homeless, some of y'all been through the adoption system. Okay, because your karmic family members are trying to hinder you, trying to stop you, these jealous fucks. Trying to stop you on this path here. But you see, God is good. God raising you from all of this trauma, okay? Healed you from all this trauma. And now they're going through even worse of what they have put you through. You're going to watch these people in their demise. And they're going to watch you fucking win. Yeah, your karmic ex is easily fluent. Because this person was low vibrational from the jump. This person was a crackhead. This person was all doing, this person was all in all kind of shit. This person was working with devils. This person was working with masons. This person's an Eastern star. Okay? So they was low vibrational from the jump. God placed you in this person's life to help them heal. You understand me? They didn't want to go on the path with you. They were treating you like you wasn't shit. They thought that you wasn't going to be shit. At least they try to stop you from being anything in this world. But you have grown. You have became into who you are here, which is a true earth angel. And this fucking karmic ex and your family members and this fucking blow up dirty bitch know what it is now. They going to reap what the fuck they sow. They did it. Now they got to pay for it. Yeah, it's sadness and grief in the air. They feeling it. I can feel it too. I can feel these people's energy. They sad. They grieving. They angry. They confused because they couldn't defeat you. These jealous fucks. Yeah, you stepping into bliss. Yeah, you are the fucking light. You are the light workers. Your karmic femme is doing beauty magic on you. This is a blow-up bitch that everybody going to turn on now because she had everybody come against you in your neighborhood and your family members too and your ex-twin that she turned karmic. This motherfucker was karmic from jump. Yeah, she doing glamour spells on you. This shit backfired. This ugly bitch here. This bitch is ugly inside out. I had a dream this whole bitch was distorted. This whole face was fucking distorted. One side of her face was distorted. It showed her true self. The demon. I seen the demon in her in my dream. She's coming to me like she was innocent. That shit was an innocent. That bitch, I know you tried to unalive me. That's why I'm having dreams of you dying, bitch. Yeah, listen, David Rage, I'm about to say this shit. David Rage spilled your water on you for a long fucking time. But since you was a child, and as you got an adult, your friends, your fucking family members, had your fucking karmic twin, your ex-lovers, all fucking do spell work on you. Trying to fuck with your money, trying to fuck with your love life, every fucking thing. They didn't want you to have shit here. They really were trying to unalive you so this fucking blow-up bitch could walk in your fucking light. This clone bitch, this devil hoe. No, listen, this backfired on this bitch. These glamour spells, these beauty spells backfired on this dumb, ugly bitch. This bitch is ugly as shit. She looking bad. She's doing real bad at this moment. All right, your ancestors don't play around. Yeah, nobody can fuck with your beauty. You inside out. You are angelic inside out. Inside out. Yeah, they made your spoil for warfare in you. That shit, you released this shit. Yeah, truth be told. You released them. Now this motherfucker want you to forgive them. Alright? I want your forgiveness after all they have done to you. This motherfucker tried to kill you, this karmic twin. Because they were stealing money from you? No, this motherfucker just didn't want to go on the path. They should have just left you alone and go do what the fuck they want to do. But no, they want to work with your family members and work with this blow-up bitch to try to unalive you. And then rage spiritual warfare on you, put spell work on you to try to kill you? And work with your karmic neighbors and friends and everybody slandering your name? Everybody's a little fucking occult working magic on you? That shit backfired on them and they fucking families. You hear me? Yeah, you got a third eye. They were trying to fuck with your third eye chakra. They were trying to fuck with your third eye. That shit ain't working. Like I said, your neighbors is working with the feds now. Look. Your neighbors is working with the feds now. They did some shit in 2013. They did some shit in 2013. They got some money. I'm feeling from your grandmother. And your grandparents. Your grandfather. In 2013. Okay. Your karmic father doing spell work on you. That shit is backfiring. All right, they did some. They're gonna do some shit in June 13th. They may try to stage a robbery June 13th. Your twin is attacking. Your twin is being attacked by the same people as you. Yeah, this dumb motherfucker here. Yeah, now they getting attacked by the same people they worked with. You hear me? This shit is crazy. Now this motherfucker is getting attacked by the same people they work with against you. Yeah, that's that karma. That's what he get. And everybody turn on his blow up, bitch. That's what he get. That's what the fuck she get. Okay. They was planning on robbing you. They was planning on stabbing you. They was planning on shooting you. Motherfuckers was running around with guns. Like, they was really trying to, they target the fuck out of you. Your family. Yeah, everybody in big regret. Everybody in big regret. This didn't make no sense. This shit didn't make no fucking sense. The way they was coming for you, yo. What else we got here? You got progress here. Yeah, somebody's married in your name. The blow-up bitch in your comic ex. They going to jail for identity fraud and for stealing your fucking inheritance. Your family had these two married in your fucking name to steal your money. This bitch got your fucking money. This mental fucking bitch. You may be from New York. She got your fucking money and was going around town saying that you the crazy one. That you got schizophrenia. They was spreading rumors, big time rumors against you. And these are the fucking crackheads here. She's a fucking crackhead. This blow up bitch is a crackhead. And so was your ex-lover. Yeah, you could be a Virgo here. Your comic father went to a fucking meeting on Sunday. They had a coven meeting on Sunday. Yeah, this is January. Even though it's at the end already. This fucking January flew by real fast. It's your just due. Everything is coming to you. Embrace this new beginnings, babies. Embrace this new beginnings. Yeah, your comic father having some type of health issue. And you got love and happiness here. The right people helping you now. You have hidden helpers around you, protecting you. Alright? If I can't have you, nobody can. This is your ex-lover. This fucking crazy deranged motherfucker that's in your energy now, stalking you, wanting your forgiveness after they try to unalive you. Okay? This shit don't make no sense. Like I said, this shit don't make no sense. Yeah, they catching it. Yeah, a lot of money's coming your way. Y'all about to be rich. A lot of money's coming your way. Everybody's going to be fucking wealthy here. Watch and see. You could be Aquarius. Yeah, your comic twin is suffering. This motherfucker's suffering. Everybody got to pay. Everybody got to pay for this spell work. Everybody got to pay for this death ritual they was doing on you. Everybody got to fucking pay. They were sending in hitmans and all kind of shit to you. Hate it or love it. You stood up for yourself, man. Yeah, you stood the test of time, man. You fucking, listen, you defeated these fucking clowns. You're a whole warrior for the Most High here. You God's servant. Yeah, it's unfortunate what's going to happen to these people. We can't do nothing about it. We warned these motherfuckers. Yeah. We warned them. Your ex-lover is jealous of you because the hitman loves you. The hitman couldn't do the hit. They send your ex-lover and this blow-up bitch sending a hitman, the Aries Taurus hitman, and he couldn't do the hit. He couldn't take you out. Because this motherfucker came your energy and fell in love with you, Earth Angel. Yeah. Your grandparents is here protecting you. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Spirit. Yes, Lord. This is the message. You stood your ground. Yes, Lord. You stood your ground. Yeah, you defeated these two. These fucking Freemasons. This is a message. Somebody's from New York. Somebody is from New York. You could be all over the world, no matter where you're from, okay? But somebody's here in New York going through this shit. I feel there's a few of y'all here in New York. These people stayed in devil energy, not people in fucking despair. But what they have done, they in fucking despair. They gonna have to pay for every fucking thing. Yeah, they stole your money and then lied about it. This karmic twin, this blow up bitch. This karmic copycat bitch. What else we got here, Spirit? Thank you. Yeah, you're gonna reap the benefits. You're gonna reap the benefits of your hard work. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Spirit. Yeah, you're dealing with some fucking retards. You may have picked up that your karmic twin has some type of learning disabilities. Yeah, this person is not all there. This person is not all there. It's a tower for these motherfuckers. This person could be a Leo. Your karmic twin could be a Leo. It's definitely going to be a death in your family. People are passing away from this energy, from these death rituals they've been doing on you. The karmic Leo is traveling state to state to stalk you. Okay? Yeah. You having a huge upgrade at this moment. A huge upgrade. They can see it. What else you got here? They jealous of stuff. You speaking out. You got misogynists here. Your karmic ex-lover's a misogynist. This motherfucker don't even like women. I'm telling you, this person has been molested as a child. And it's part of this person didn't like you. Alright? This person is bisexual, mainly gay. And we love gay people here. But this person is on the down low. And you picked it up. Alright? This didn't like you because you a woman. I'm feeling this person got molested from a woman or a man. Alright? And it's holding that childhood trauma, carrying that shit with them, and trying to project that shit out on you. You speaking out about this shit. This fucking warlock ex-lover is going to jail. Or maybe passing away. Both of these fools. Both of them. Yes, Lord. All right, collective. I'm going to leave it right there, babies. And I'll be back on from those download loves. Later, boom.